Union Home Minister P. Chidambaram is in Manipur on a two-day official visit to the state. Chidambaram met Governor Gurbachan Jagat, Chief Minister Ibobi Singh and Senior Army and Intelligence Officers to take stock of the law and order situation there. He will visit Ukhrul district today.